Might as well, because I don't know what they do.
Okay, I'll just...
Why, are you, like, empty in inventory?
Yeah.
Like, full of inventory? Then, yeah, throw it away. Doesn't matter.
I'll throw away the corrupt seeds, and then I won't try to
get
anything
else. Oh yeah, do that.
And I'll go back to you, because there's a musket I have, and I can sell that. Because we have one already, and it's better.
I have the musket. Don't worry about it.
I have one too.
We'll just fight him.
I have two muskets.
Okay, we'll just fight him.
Okay. Getting out
Why
of here.
Why am I still getting seeds? I don't want seeds.
I do know that. Oh, wait, was it you who died down here? Let me check. Yes, so I think. Yeah, the place that you were thinking of is a different place than I was. Well, we both died right next to each other. I had a bunch of gold, by the way.
Well, that's comforting.
I'm gonna go down and get there. Get that.
It's almost night time. So, yeah.
Yeah, it'll only take me a minute. I'm not positive which one it is, but it's not that far. Falling down the gravel.
Oh man, it's so convenient to have a house in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
You would not believe.
I believe. Stupid corrupted stuff. You're trying to kill me. And I'm not a huge fan of it. Okay, went down the wrong one. Stupid. Yeah.
You haven't even made the eye yet?
No, I made both of the things. I'm trying to get the money I lost. It's not down here, but... Well, there's some down there, actually. You want to go get that? Just give up on the other money I had. Did you get the stuff I had down there?
No.
It was gold.
It fell a long freaking... Wait, there we go.
Okay, just come back up and then we can fight the thingy. Which one do you want to do? The eye?
Cthulhu, because we can't fight Cthulhu during the day.
Okay. Well, hurry your butt up here. I think a lot of this is going to get cut out just because we keep dying and it's kind of boring.
Yeah.
So yeah, we didn't really need a timer this time. Although I should have done it.
Well, it basically just stop once Ben gets here.
Yeah. Yay! Oh, no!
I saw that coming.
I got my money back. No, I...
We gotta make this fall survivable. Somehow. Like, put a ladder there. That's what we gotta do. You can probably just summon it now.
I'm making a bridge. There, I made it survivable.
Out of demonite?
Mm-hmm.
What is wrong with you?
Oh crap, I don't have too many, corrupted arrows left.
It really doesn't help when you miss.
I'm not missing. Maybe. There's two over there. Flaming ones. Oh, only 12 of them. I want 12 of them.
Nope. Whatever works for you.
What are the melee weapons?
Why did it switch to my? I was just throwing. I was trying to throw.
Am I hitting it?
Torches. That's what you call them.
I don't even know.
Critical. Oh, crap. Don't run into the eye with teeth.
It sounds like it's a very painful life.
Good advice.
Having teeth in your eye.
Yeah, it does. No wonder he's so annoyed.
And hungry.
Finally, I need that health. There we go.
You need it?
I got it. Oh, hey, look.
I can't. I'm waiting for you. 2, 1. There. I thought I had demonite. Why did you get it all?
I grabbed it.
But I was standing right next to it, and I didn't pick it up.
There's a little bit of lag. There was. Okay. We also had 6 demonite bars in that at home, so I got those.
Okay. I want to do the next one.
Once you're full health.
I'm fine right now.
Might as well, right? Beware the jungle rose.
Also known as sine wave. Ooh, that was lucky. Don't die.
I like to call it skill, but okay, luck is good.
These Jester's arrows are working out pretty well.
Yeah, man.
And they're all gone. Oh, there's more. Oh. I'm back.
Get the fudge over here.
Can I shoot through the
wall? You saw that?
Oh,
hey, look!
Oh. Yeah.
And here.
Ooh. Okay. That was all the monsters we have. Oh, hey.
Darn it! I wanted that. I called it. Okay, so, 33 demonite bars. What do you think we could do with that? Not much, I'm thinking. 53 demonite bars!
I see,
Some chest plates.
Chest plates for both of us.
Looking night.
Woo!
Oh, we can only make one. We don't have enough demon knight bars. How many do you shadow scales.
I have shadow.
We only have. Yeah, give them to me. Hey.
Ooh. Oh yeah.
When did you get gold pants?
I don't know. It doesn't help with dying.
Well, that's because you always have your other thing equipped.
Yeah.
There you go.
Now I have 18 defense.
There you go.
But I like glow.
I have 21.
Here, let me break another shadow orb thingy and see if we can get the orb of light. That was the only thing in my hand.
Best case scenario, we get the vile thorn.
Oh yeah. Okay, I know where the last place I checked was.
Although it isn't very helpful considering we don't have too much.
Hey, mana. I survived. Minus 33 damage. % damage. Oh, there's a shadow scale down here.
Thanks.
American. Oh, hell.
I wonder how it died down there. That's what I want to know. Or how it got down there.
I mean, my helmet only gives me 2 more defense. Where did it go, anyway?
Down here?
No, my helmet.
Down here.
It went down here. Okay. Because...
No, I'm asking. It's down here where the...
Is my money down here? Stay there. Nope, my money's gone.
I thought that you...
I found another one. And this one at the same time, yeah.
Light! Get back over here!
Ooh, there's some demonite.
There was a lot of demonite over there, actually.
And some water. By the way, you're the demonite holder.
Oh, it's right there. Ah, yes, apparently. It's lagging out for some reason.
Yeah.
You couldn't kill it faster.
I got your gold. I was using a pick.
Oh, okay. I was using a hammer.
My negative 33 damage and pick. Oh, I could've used my
biscuit. I'm kind of regretting giving that to you now.
Because I'm going to use it now. We'll not have it too much longer. Actually, yeah, we will. Unless we go to a meteor. And hey, jungle.
Yeah, and we didn't get a meteor from that. Wait, did you destroy that orb during the night?
I can't remember. Why? Are you supposed to? And then a meteor will spawn?
Well, I mean, a meteor will spawn the next night.
Oh, okay.
If it will spawn.
Well, it was... Is there a certain, like, line that it's supposed to say when it happens? I think I see... Yes, I see one. It's very... Wait. Oh, I need to investigate, because that... It looks like it's either an altar or... Yeah, it's an altar. A bunch of pots! Pots.
This is a very action-packed episode.
Yeah. Very. I should have gone the way you went. Go over, not through the mountain.
Generally, that's the way you want to go. Light, get over here.
Hold on. I'm shooting down enemies with my musket. Nothing? Okay. You missed a pot.
Well, next one over.
Deathweed, I mean.
When in the world... You shot a pot!
I did? Ooh, mm-hmm. Ooh, there's one down here. Two.
I'll get this one right here. You get the other one.
Yeah, the one where I can drown? Okay.
Yeah, I mean, prefer to stay dry.
Okay. I will make an air pocket.
I don't think it's a musket. Oh, a keen musket. Ooh. That's different.
Thunder. Fleeting sharp powers. What are
they?
Hey! Oh, I got the thing.
Matt, I think you're dying.
Okay, it's fine though. I got cool stuff. Let's see. I dropped my pistol though. I got the ball of hurt. Hurtful ball of hurt. Fleeting band of star power. An intrepid band of star power. Movement speed,
no!
Melee speed. I'll take the movement.
Did you even try and to keep it spawned? Dude!
No, I was...
You could have just, like, walked over two steps and he would have stayed spawned!
I didn't realize that. I'm sorry.
Dude!
Here. I sacrificed myself to get all this stuff. Plus my own shackle thingy. Star power.
Oh, you have another star power?
It came all from one. Oh, yeah.
That's how I
forgot.
One I have.
Ben chatted me. Benji. Cool stuff.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
I need to go sell my iron chainmail.
Oh, actually, you know what I just realized? I need to boot in the window, so I'll be right back.
Okay.
Because right now I'm in Mac, and that's not going to help you very much.
Well, you made a special appearance in a Terraria video.
All right.
You should be proud.
And sweet. Oh, I'm actually in the video?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, hello, everybody. YouTube.
And we're not cutting this out now, so.
Yeah.
Sweet. So, visit Dumpster Dive in 93. There you go. Go to my channel for some reason.
You're already our featured channel on our channel.
You could do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, you could feature other people's channels.
Yeah, name it as.
No applause, please.
People who help us
do
stuff.
I will feature your channel once I figure out how. I will do it.
Just go in your channel.
It's just like
stuff.
A little option on the sard. It's like
the sard
option under the sidebar.
Sard bar.
Okay. The sard bar. Alright, I'll have to check that out. Actually, come to think of it, I'll do it before I reboot into Windows.
Yay!
Alright, YouTube.
Bye.
My channel.
Will be featured in the annotation right now. Bloop.
Other channels. Ooh. Feature channels. Oh. Channel name. What's your channel name?
Crafty Mage.
Crafty Mage with a capital C and a capital M.
I don't think the capitals
make
a
difference. I don't think the capitalization really makes much of a difference. Add. Hey, there you are. You guys have 6 subscribers.
One of them is someone
we
don't know.
Yeah, it's kind of sad, actually. Only one of them. And they were a sub for sub, so I'm not even sure if they're watching us.
Oh. Apply. Yay, you are now my peeps.
Yeah, your peeps.
That's what, okay. Instead of saying featured channels, it says my peeps.
Cool.
Just because I'm
yeah, you're
food
a
right
friend
now.
Who, or no, a people who does stuff with us or helps us do stuff.
Exactly.
On our channel.
I just got back from Tutti Frutti, so I'm a little high on sugar right now.
That's great.
Oh, it's okay. You were already insane before that. So.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Oh hey, look, I got a silver helmet.
Oh, that was
mine. I don't
know
how I picked that up, Matt, but yeah. All
right. Now I'm actually booting into Windows, so long, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
I guess we should end the video right
now. Did you want plus 3% melee speed, or do you like what you have?
I like the 2% movement speed. Goodbye, people of the YouTubes.
Bye.
Comment, rate, subscribe. Ba-dum-bum-bum.